posters for the Playboy Girls' upcoming erotic fantasy Kama Sutra 3D. Sherlyn Chopra recently posted a number of posters on her Blue Chidiya Twitter account, where of course she is featured in most of them. But then there are other posters where the cast is seen in a very Sinbad the Sailor type of pose ring. Plus, in the background there are some ninja type people. Overall, the poster shows two sides on a big ship. Though maybe the whole film will take place on a shipwreck. But then other posters show Miss Chopra inside a palace kind of spot. Abhi, I'm very confused with where exactly the story will take place, Ray. But yes, as always, Sherlyn tries to prove that she is the star of the entire film, as she has more number of posters than the rest of the cast members. On top of that, the posters claim the film to be an epic of all epics and the most awaited film of the year. Abhi, the only reason why the film is anticipated is because it is Sherlyn's debut venture. And everyone is hoping that at least this Playboy gal will prove to be better actor than the controversial Pandey or the Pakistani import Meena Malik's debut venture Ray. But Abhi, you lookers also check out the posters and let me know what you think about it.